First item, secondary current, winding class, maximum current, primary current. Rated capacity. Now the parameter setting is finished. Now click run. Now the machine is testing. Test is finished. Click Save. Parameter result. Thank you for watching the tutorial video prepared by HV Hipot tester.